Welcome back to the X Factor final, everyone! A mammoth weekend ahead of us. About the heart of it all, a three-way struggle that will see just one winner emerge. God, if I wasn't presenting this, I'd love to watch it. If I could just get a ticket. Okay, it's the second of the boys next. So, Louis, we are back with you and your wonderful top.
Coming up next, it's Dalton Harris.
Welcome Dalton Harris,
I've read that you've got a very extended family. Are they going to be coming down to the final?
My dad flies in today. He bought his ticket since the first show. I was like, bruh, if I get kicked out, I'm not reimbursing you. Just so you know, yeah.
This makes me more nervous. It makes me realize that there are people that are out here knowing and, like, invested in. What are you going to do now?
Everybody's excited about my niece. She goes, good job.
Yeah. How old is she?
My niece is 1.5 and my sister.
Oh, well, then you've got to give her a bit of leeway.
Come on. That might be
come on, Mike.
And I'm telling you, she's cute, but she's fire. You know?
Let's hear it. For Dalton, everyone on Capital Breakfast.
Now it's time to go on the road and get some goals.
Come on, let's go. We've come out this morning to try to drum up support for Dalton, a superb talent. Vote Dalton.
Dalton to win. Dalton to win.
I love Dalton. 100%, I don't care if I'm on that road, I just love him.
Dalton Harris!
Yay, thank you, good luck.
I feel like I've felt a stronger love here than anywhere else ever. It's almost like I'm from here, I'm like one of theirs, you know, they've accepted me and shown me so much love and support.
You gonna get them, man, you get them.
Thank you, man, appreciate
decent,
it.
Man. Thank
you. You've got it in the bag, don't worry.
Yes, I'm about to go meet Louis' sister and hang out.
How are you?
I need this.
The audience does something to you when you're on stage, and I feel that. It gives you that extra fight and bite.
In the studio, when you're there, it's like nothing I've ever seen. Like, everyone just goes mad.
I feel like it's been the journey of a lifetime, you know?
It took a very, very brave man to come over here and do the audition. Talk about taking a leap of faith, yeah.
I didn't leap, man. I plunged.
There's an Anne-Marie gig, and you're going to perform before the gig.
This is what they didn't tell me.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wow. Definitely not going back home now.
Dalton to win!
Hey! Hello.
Thanks for having
me. No problem.
Are you nervous?
Yeah, I'm hella nervous. I'm intimidated, but...
No, don't worry about it. It's all good.
Do you ever get used to it?
The nerves?
Yeah.
It becomes less of a, like, worry and more of an excitement.
More of an excitement.
But I've watched you, and you don't look nervous at all, so you're doing well at hiding
It's a big night for you Saturday, a big, big night. But honestly, you're gonna smash it, man. You're gonna be fine.
There's no option.
Exactly. Proud of you, bro, always.
Dalton Harris!
I've been so many places in my life and time. I've sung a lot of songs, I've made some bad rhymes, I've acted out my life on stages with 10,000 people watching, but we're alone now and I'm singing this song to you. It's all my precious secrets of a true love withholding nothing. You came out in front and I was hiding. Now I'm so much better, and if my words don't come together, listen to the melody. I love you for my life, yeah. You're
singing this song to you.
Somebody like Anthony Russell, for you it's different. I'm baffled why you're on this competition and you haven't got six albums underneath your belt, and you're not selling arenas out, and you're not sat here judging people like me saying I can do that better than him, because you can. You're incredible, Dalton.
Yeah, it's all right. This doesn't happen, by the way, normally, Dalton. This reminded me tonight when, if I had my dream as a kid, what I want to do is my job, it's everything that happened tonight, from Robbie's opening to working with my friends, you, Ida, Louis, seeing you become me, the most amazing mentor. I have to tell you this.
Thank you.
Never, ever, ever. And I'm going to say this, Dalton. I know that you hear a lot of hyperbole on these shows. The best this, the best that. In my opinion, this was up there with one of the best performances I've ever seen on this show.
Hey? Dalton, for me, it's been evident for me since week one that you were probably the best singer in this competition, if not the best singer that the X Factor's ever seen. But what's been amazing for me is seeing you grow as an artist every single week and building a strong identity for yourself. I'm very, very excited about your career after this, Dalton. I'm so proud of you. Well done.
Thank you, judges. And Simon's right. I haven't seen a reaction like this for a very long time. How does it feel?
I want to say thank you so much to the public, everybody in here that's been supporting me. It meant a lot. It's what's been bringing me through these entire, the last couple weeks. So for me to come in, for y'all to love me so much, thank you so much. I respect it. I honor it. And thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Dalton would, of course, love to win that X Factor crown, for which it will be a crown. But he will need your help when the vote opens to him and all the other finalists at the end of the show. For now, what a performance. Dalton!